Hello, and welcome to the Vista website. In this video, I'm going to show you how to easily upload your image on the Design Studio. Let's get started. First, log into your account using your email address and password. And if you don't have one yet, we've made it super easy to get one. Just click on the Sign Up button. We got you. Once you're logged in, please select the product you're interested in. In the Design Studio, and after selecting images from the left toolbar, yeah, that one over there, click on the Upload button, and then Upload Image to start the uploading process. Yeah, I know, super exciting, right? Choose the image you want to upload from your computer or mobile device, and click Open. Please make sure it meets our image requirements for size and format. You can repeat this process to upload more images if needed. Woohoo! Your image is now successfully uploaded to our Vista website. Alternatively, you can upload an image to replace a placeholder. Super convenient. Once you're in the Design Studio, click on the gray image placeholder where you have the text, Upload Your Design. You will see a pop-up open on your screen. Click Upload Logo or Image. After selecting the image, click Open, and now your image is ready to view. Thank you for watching and happy uploading!